Welcome to Ask Mr. Cloud. In this video, I just wanted to take a few minutes and show you around the new interface for Gmail. Once again, Google has updated their products, and it's really nice. All right, looks very much like the Documents interface, very clean. Notice over here the settings, comfortable, cozy, and compact, just like in our docs. Comfortable, cozy, and compact. You'll also notice that the window resizes. Pretty sweet, pretty sweet. And there's been a great change to the search bar here. So you can search right off if you just want to put a sample. When you type something in the search bar, search mail, search for her Gmail username in the mailbox, or search the web. And whichever you click, if you click search the web, a new Google search window will open. Pretty nice. If you click search mail, it will just search your mail and you'll see things for Missy Ray. Also, there's advanced search, and this was much like the create a filter. And in fact, you can use this bar to create a filter from this search. Nice. Simplifies things quite a bit. Okay, while we're in here, let's go to the settings and look at a couple useful things in the Google Labs. So here are the tabs for the various aspects of the settings. Click Labs. Labs are experimental testing ground for features that aren't quite ready for prime time. Well, I think they are. So these are all the different labs. Here's what I use, and I would think that you would like to use this too. Authentication icon for verified senders. This way, when you go to eBay or to your bank or to other verified senders who have been verified by Google, you'll have this little key, little security looking icon. That means that you are actually on eBay and not some scammer's fake eBay site. Use that one. Background send, I enabled that one, what the heck. Create a document within your Gmail, custom date formats, custom keyboard shortcuts, default reply to all. I don't know why they have that one. I would never touch that one. Extra emoji, if you like the little smileys, you can have those, a whole bunch of them. Here's really nice ones, the previews. Flickr preview, if someone sends you a Flickr link, then you can have a preview in your mailbox. Calendar gadget, I like to have calendar around. I like to have docs around. Docs preview, when you're sharing docs with each other, you get a preview of it. Google Maps preview. Google Voice Player in the mail, so when you get a notification that you have a voice message, there's a player right in your message. Green robot, if one of your friends is using Android, you can see that they're logged into their mobile. Inbox preview, I like all the previews. Inserting images, you can put an image directly into the email. Mail goggles, this is interesting. So maybe it's a little bit late at night and you're feeling a little happy. They make you solve math problems before you're able to send your email. Just to make sure that you're, I guess, coherent enough to do the right thing. That's pretty funny. Message translation, if you receive messages in a different language. Picasa previews, yes. Pictures in chat, yes. Okay, so you, if you can take your time, read through all these, maybe you're interested in some of them. I prefer the previews, really. Text messaging in chat, yes. Yes, to the chat gadget. Undo send. It doesn't really undo send. Really what it does is it gives you like 10 minutes after you hit the send button until it actually sends. So it's not really undoing send, it's a delayed send. So I'm gonna save changes and I will have all those cool features in my Gmail. Okay, just wanted to give you a quick look around the new Gmail interface. Google always going forward, going forward, going forward. Always improving. Thank you, Google. Thank you for watching Ask Mr. Cloud.